Give the fake straw hats a beating before discovered by the Marines. Okay. Make the clone, dude. She's OP. And where is the leader? Is he over here? Okay. He's right here. Okay, so... yep, we got this area. Nami's good. I wonder if I'm gonna have to take this one over. I can't take this one over. Yeah, I'm gonna do this. Zoro? Where's their boat thing at? Oh, there it is. Gotta get my clone out. Yeah, do some damage. Alright, big legs. Stomping time. Shots. I guess I gotta go up to either one of these, huh? What if I just speed up? Nami reached 1,000 sun. Is it sunny over here? Okay. So let's go down here. Who are we saving? It was Brook and Zoro that showed up, right? Yeah. This is the manager. She's all beat. Alright, Brook's good. Maybe it's a Zoro. There's a quest down here, though. This bottom area. Sanji!
I need ready!
This is Hancock. Wait, why is Hancock here? Is it part of the movie, maybe? Or not the movie, the special episode? Can't take over the Navy base either. Sasha's way up north. Yeah, I can't take the Navy base yet. Just quiet later for that ending fight. Alright, here's Zoro, right? Yeah. Yo, how's Zoro dying over here? Zoro, you said you'd never lose, man. Hancock here? Here we go. Get my clone? Get my clone? Okay. I'll save Sanji. Sanji the last one, or do we have to actually save Luffy? Alright, so I'll save Sanji, and then I'm thinking the bottom quests will be the last. Zoro is unable to reach the course. He's lost, dude. He's always lost. How in the world? Oh, now I gotta go all the way back to save freaking Zoro. Hey, what do you mean? So I'm trying to go as fast as I can. Why is he in that much trouble? Hey, Sanji reached 1,000 Sunny. Watch, how close are you to dying, Zoro? Keep going, dude. Zoro, stop fighting. Zoro, quit fighting. Please, Zoro, quit fighting. Zoro! Stop fighting, man. Please? Stop fighting? Alright. There we go. I gotta get all the way over there. I hope Zoro's actually running. God. I have to come down here one more time, Zoro. Dancing Queen is catchy. Oh, yeah. You gotta sing it, dude. You gotta sing it. Alright. Why is this guy running so fast? Yeah, I gotta go up. I gotta go up here. Alright, here we go. Hey. There we go. No, Chopper's kung fu thing would be probably pretty fun to play as. Why is there reinforcements? Just Luffy now. So where is Luffy at then? To find him? Of course I gotta find Luffy. Luffy, where are you? Luffy's not here. It's not here, chat. Alright, is he in the middle? Alright, well. Oh, Nick Robin's pissed now. Big stomping. Ow. Alright, do it again. Thank you. Rock 'em. There we go. Alright, can I get my stuff? Thank you. Alright, where are you, Luffy? Are you over here? Chat, where's Luffy at? I think he's down over here. Let's go check it out. There he is. Let's defeat the pirate commander real quick. Wait, am I heading in the wrong direction? God dang, Robin owns, dude. Get her. Alright, finally, holy wow. Pirate Empress sees firing. Okay. Muen? New World Luffy.
Baby! 2年間本当にいろいろありがとう。早く行け。エリ、俺はやるぞ。海賊王に俺はなる。
行こうか。
Yeah. Does Zoro play different than the New Worlds, I wonder? Do you like Ariana Grande? Yeah, I actually don't mind some of her songs. I got a B? Because it took me 30 minutes to clear. That's a lot of running around, though, I had to do. Gotta be like I cleared the whole area. Nami, Chopper, Robin, hell yeah. Frankie's probably pretty fun to play too. I want to play Brooke. I got Zoro's second map now. Do you like a lot of pop music, just to chat? The big yawn there. Luffy and the crew join forces with the law to achieve their goal of going for the four emperors. 2年間の修行を経て After 2 years of training. Oh, should I try Frankie? Yeah, I'll try Frankie. Kind of curious. Super! Man, are we going to Dressrosa? Are we skipping Fishman and Punk Hazard? I'm going right to Dressrosa? Is that what we're doing? Okay, I gotta find the panda guy. Keep forgetting he can move.
Roy, Rui, Are,
Frankie. Yeah, we're at Dressrosa. So we skip two arcs. Yeah, we unlock three of his moves. Special move set. Burning Resolve, Bounty Hunter. What's Burning Resolve? So Sam using. I'd rather do Bounty Hunter. Alright, that one's 9. What is this attack and defense when all territories are under allied control? Not really worth getting. That one's worth getting. Okay. Yeah, that's pretty good right now. Set sail. Right, where's the panda guy? Oh, I can't find him. Alright, Frankie, what do you got, dude? Big boy Frankie got. Okay. Okay. Alright. Sell down through super. Where's the leader at? All right. Did I just blind him there? Oh, dude, you got big AOE. All right, what do we do here? Oh, nice. Okay, that's a pretty big AOE, dude. He's got some AOE. Yeah, Frankie might actually have the most AOE that I've played so far. Yeah, I'm just trying different stuff.
Stop it!
Okay. Alright, let's go here. Blinding all of them. All right, here, do your spin move. Oh, God. He's defeated. Holy smokes. Wait, I need health like that? Can you drop some health for me, please? We're breaking the place down. Yo, I need life though, man. Alright, let's get a big spin move. Please give me life. Thank you. Get him on! Wait. Blast away, Frankie. Alright, now we're gonna go down below. All right, here we go. Big damage. Big damage. Oh, Frankie's pretty OP. I don't think I have too much health on him, though. We're getting kind of hit hard. Defeat the Pirate Commander and Company Collects. There's a side quest up here that I gotta do. Alright, here we go. Do that big AoE. Dead? Boom. Alright, did I do the side thing? Hey, we're gonna do the side thing. What is the side thing? Give a messenger a beating? Which one's the messenger? I've actually been getting a lot of good sleep. This is kind of my late night. This is my late night stream, so I go pretty late tonight. I just, you know, chilling, playing video games, hanging out with you guys. Are you tired? I'm only tired if you are, just chat. Or people on Mars don't get tired. Frankie OP, dude. Strong Leto! Wait, I just did that move without... Alright, let's get it. Alright, where's the leader at? It's over here. Are you tired at all just yet? I almost captured all the areas. Yeah, aren't we gonna have to fight against Pico? Giant Pico man. For Zoro. Oh, we gotta go. Oh, okay. That's a fun path to the smiley factory. Oh, I'm catching up. Wait a minute. Let's go swim. Who are we fighting? Oh, Pika. I don't think we're fighting him yet, though, are we? Oh, we are. I didn't think we'd fight him yet, though.
Oh,
Alright, let's do it. Let's do it. So much damage to do. Oh my god, dude. Frankie must OP right now, or what? Pika's voice is ridiculous. Dressrosa is a long arc. A very long arc. Sabana. This arc bore me to tears. I thought the arc was good beginning and end, and the middle was very boring. It dragged on too much in the middle. But the beginning was really, really good, and I liked the ending. But a lot of the middle stuff, though, it dragged on for too long. Especially with the little guys in this arc. Little, like, fairy dudes. Especially with the T, but I can't remember what they're called. Because the beginning was great with, like, the whole Sabo thing. The arena thing was cool. Everything was cool. And it just, like, dragged on a lot of spots that I felt like I didn't need to drag on to. Yeah, Skypiea was good only at the end, in my opinion. Skypiea was really slow. I actually took a break when I first watched Skypiea. Just like Thriller Bark, I think Thriller Bark is slow at the beginning, middle, but I love the end of Thriller Bark. Okay, this is a Luffy one here for Chapter 3. Where's the panda guy? They hide the panda guy in here. Tell me if you see him. He's really tiny. Right now I don't see him. I don't see him. I have no idea. Are we gonna do the tournament? That'd be kinda cool. Oh, we are doing the tournament. Oh, this is awesome. We're doing the battle royale part. Yo, Rebecca was... I wish Rebecca was a really cool character, but unfortunately, she wasn't too much. Probably should finish this one, right? We're gonna go with this one. I like Marineford. Yeah, Marineford was really good. It's probably my favorite arc, so still. Oh god, dude. Hello? Dude, what the hell is going on? There's a lot going on here. Oh, this is different than... So yeah, it's a new world. Luffy, definitely different. What do we do? Oh my god, this... What the frick? Did I get everyone? Did I get everyone? Cavendish. There's so many characters in One Piece. Cavendish is the male version of Boa. Yeah, in a way. I could see that. He's a pretty boy. Except for just not ability-wise, the split personality. I guess it depends which Cavendish. The sleepy one or the nuns? Alright. Wait, I gotta go down here. Bartomello! I like Bartomello. There's Cavendish. Wreck him, dude. No chance, Cavendish. Hey, I'm vanilla. Hey, hydrate. I got my apple juice. Thank you. Gotta get that vitamin C in there, you know. Alright, yeah, let's go this way. I think we have to go in the basement, right? Yeah, I had, like, high hopes that, like, Rebecca would be really badass. Like, when she first got introduced, and then I was just disappointed. I was like, yeah, super speedy, fast sword character. And, nope. I mean, I give her props that she did dodge Cavendish's, attack, which is cool. But, yeah, she just cries a lot. Bellamy. Oh, Bert, what the hell? I don't remember this part in the anime. Luffy never got to fight him. This was supposed to be Sabo's fight. Boom!
いなくなった。
Even Ami's stronger than her, I guess. Rebecca? Yeah, probably now. Virgo Kurt and Ami? Yeah, probably. I mean, Rebecca's still fast as hell, but I don't know, we didn't really get to see too much. She pretty much cried the whole time. I should have losing that. Oh, wait, I gotta go down here. Oh, nice. Let's say, how's he on our team? Alright, Spring Boy. Let's see if I, like, one shot him here. It's kind of crazy though, like, if you guys really think about, like, how many characters are in One Piece. Like, it's kind of insane. Alright. Fire boy. Alright, there we go. Oh no, did I? Ah, I might have aimed it wrong there. Did it too soon? Oh no, there we go. What the hell is that? That was a giant toy. Interesting. Alright, you get wrecked. Guy do again? Didn't he do like the? Doesn't he have the weird cape ability or something like that? Or no, what was this guy's ability?
Okay.
There we go. Dial mate. Doflamingo. Bartomello. Yo, does this mean we're gonna be playing Sabo soon? Yo, S tier, dude. S tier. Marco's unlock conditions are available. Check the character unlock condition list. Supposedly have to do. I should actually check that. So I'm kind of curious, like, what challenges you have to do to unlock these other characters. Okay. Oh, wait. Actually, no. Can I go back real quick? So, wait. I think it's under here, right? Maybe not. Wait. 71% done. Must be somewhere else. What's the download? Oh no, I'll just wait. Yeah, about treasure log. East Blue. Moss Set and Curly Brows. I don't know where to look for. So this is the Sabo arc, right? We're just playing as Sabo. And Nico Robbins in here too. Alright, let's unlock some stuff for Sabo. Can't do that one? Oh no. I'd rather get the moves. Chris's attack against giant enemies at higher skill levels. Is he less likely to flinch due to enemy attacks and higher skill levels? Flinch is lower. What is this? Oh, we got a big one. Oh man, we're going big. So we don't have the snails. Alright, we're getting there. What is this? Makes you less. Oh, okay. Pursuit. Mage Factory. Brother Saints Cup. Increases the number of crew points quite after battle. Okay. Actually, wouldn't mind that. Battle information. Player, I'll see. Combo tech lists. Okay. Gotcha. This is what I have unlocked for him, right? Crew level. Character unlock conditions. Here we go. Okay. How do you get Marco? Obtain battle S in 30 different episodes. Okay, we got a ways to do that. I only got 5 S's. Get 35 or more characters playable in free log and treasure log. 24 out of 35. Okay, that's not bad. I really want Mihawk. Buggy, 15 different treasure log episodes. We haven't done any of those. 150 or more different coins. Not there. Raise 3 character levels. 3 levels to 5. I only got 1, which I think is Zoro. East Blue in the treasure log. On the summer final battle will begin in Alabama. Okay, so we already have her. Gucci, okay. 30 different treasure log. Playable from the start. Okay, yeah, I got him. Almost. That's 5 mil. I'm actually kind of close to that. These are all the characters, though? Yeah, Big Mom, though, should be one. I don't think I have Big Mom. But wait, I have to unlock them. I think I have to put them in the list. Because I just got Marco's to show how his is unlocked. So I think I have to find him. I think that's what I have to do. Pretty sure it's what I have to do. Well, we'll be she'd be unlocking Sanji's other brother here pretty soon. All right, Sabo, what do you got, dude? Should be pretty good because I got like a big upgrades. So which one? Does he do the Dragon Claw one? In the bottom? Oh no, just a big fire. Yeah, this place is taking over.